him. Hello. Let me just get my microphone in front of me. Hi, everybody. Good morning. Look, art time. Hi. How is everybody? Hello, Visionary. Hi, Ghost. Hi, Emmy. How are you guys? Hi, Aqua. Hi, Genetia. What's Goof? Just me. Just me. I'm goofing. Good morning. Oh my god. Thank you for following, Cake-chan. Hi. We just started. Hello. Ziggy Balloons redeeming the daily honk. Look at them go. Hi, everybody. You're eating right now? Oh my god, awesome. I haven't eaten yet. I just woke up. This anime OST is a bit nutty. I'm sick and I'm proud. No, no. Everybody wish Ziggy Balloons good health, please. You started just in time. I just got home from work. Yay. All right, awesome. I'm a little late on my end. I was supposed to start at 9, but I've set myself a rule in which if I wake up and I still feel exhausted, I'm just gonna sleep and you guys will forgive me later. Ask for forgiveness, not for permission, you know? So, it's all good. Ah! No, why? I just said it was all good. Why he bonk me? How could you? And, thank you for the one bit, otherworldly patron. Always coming in hot with that one bit. But, okay, guys, look at what I'm drawing today. I'm drawing a new starting soon screen for the channel. This looks so nice. Well, thank you. Let me turn up the brightness so you can really see everything. It's gonna be like a whole putting my clown makeup on situation, you know? I got a little clown in the corner. We got some nail polish, makeup and stuff, and this is gonna have balloons on it. It's gonna be good. I'm really excited. Thank you for all the daily honks, everybody. Get honkin'. Also, hi, Spencer and Jolly. This looks really great. Thank you. I sketched it last night. I'm not very good at sketching on stream, so I'm just gonna clean up the sketch on stream, and then we'll line art it and see if I can color something today. I have commissions to be doing. And I'm gonna be up front with everyone.
What have was a good that? Stream. I am at work. Talk later, Eily XX.
Damn! I love you. Thank you for resubbing, Dem. Oh my gosh, my darling, my love of my life, Dem. Have a good day at work, Dem. Have a good day at work. Hi, I won't be here too long, it's very late and I've spent far too long playing Ark tonight. That's okay, Jolly. That is okay. Emmy, why'd you take my clown nose off? Evil. That's okay though, Jolly, you have a good rest. Oopsies. You have a nice rest. Get them Z's in. You wanna wear it? You wanna wear my clown nose? Alright, you can have it. You can borrow it for a little bit. Shh, I shouldn't be here. I am dying. I told you, Dem. I told you not to go to work. My sweet. Dem is sick right now, everybody. So make sure you all wish Dem good health. Dem's sick and she still went to work. Nutcase. What is that, Jolly? The nose clussy must be cleansed. What does that mean? Why is there a clussy in my clown nose? What? Jolly. Make it make sense, Jolly. I think it's very, it sucks so much that two of my favorite people in the world are sick right now. Ziggy Balloons and Dem. That doesn't make sense. Why is the universe doing this? it's not fair. Because I said the nose smells sussy, but so you're saying my nose smells like Clissy? Where has my nose been? What the hell? What the hell? You mean three, right? Get it here! I thought you were better. Get it here has been sick as well. So everybody also wish Get it here good health. I thought you were better, Get it here. I thought you said, like, last stream that you were feeling better, so. In Clussy, apparently, yes, I've had my nose deep in the Clussy. I went like, I sniffed. Ah, smells good. That's some good Clussy. You ate your expired cheese? Ziggy balloons, what the fuck? You did this shit to yourself. Why'd you eat expired cheese? Classic mice, am I right? Absolute rodent. Deep in my Clussy. Stop it, Ziggy! So I would like to remind everybody that this is an 18 plus space, and if you're under 18, you should go home. We are talking about ripe Clussy today. Clussy. That doesn't look right. Your young brains won't be able to handle the Clussy. It's true. It's too powerful. Also, Get it here, you're nearly better. That's good. Get better. Feel better, everyone. This is a threat. This is a threat. Oh, no, my music. I tried to put it on Yandere mode and it skipped me to the end of the fucking playlist. Fucking hell. All right, where were we? This isn't the right music! That's it. Let's just play. Shoujo anime OST playlist. All right, this is my shit. Let's go. I like it when you talk sweet to me. No, not the little pog champ. Okay, all right, hold on. Let me just... Ziggy balloons. I'm so sorry you're feeling sick today because you ate some moldy ass cheese, but it doesn't matter because I still love you. And you know why? It's because you're my little pog champ, Ziggy balloons. You're my little pog champ. Don't you go pogging for anyone else. You're my pog champ. All right, you fucking. We're done. We're done here. Eating that moldy ass cheese. Yeah, what the hell, Ziggy? Fucking hell. Alright, I'm just gonna keep doing my art. Y'all freaks in chat talking about Clussy, pog champs. Hong Kong! Is the music too low, by the way? It looks a little low. Turn up just a little. Is that better? Or is it still low? Someone has to tell me, because nobody told me yesterday. I asked like 10 times and none of you people told me if the music was low enough or loud enough. None of you told me. Also, thank you for the hydrate. I left my water bottle in the kitchen. Hold on. I'm gonna go get my water bottle. I'll be right back, everybody. Give me a second. I'm back. Have no fear. Have no fear, I have returned. And put my headset on. I'm back. Thank you for the hydrate. I'm gonna drink it now. What did you clip? What did you clip? I'm afraid. Imagine if we hear Lou fart in the distance. Stop! Stop it! What the hell? I bet you want to hear me fart too, you freak at me. You nasty, nasty. Damn, what a clown farts even sound like. I bet they sound like whoopee cushions, to be honest. Like a big, wet, sloppy one. Not me, though. That couldn't be me. Oh, no! Oh, no, that's it! You got me! I'm farting and shitting. She's tootin'. She's tootin'. God damn it. I just wanted to have a nice, relaxing, a nice, quiet, you know, art stream. We just all hang out and be chill together. And you're talking about farts. This is the energy that Emmy brings to stream. Darn tootin', it's stinky in here. Darn tootin', it do be kind of stinky in here. What do clown farts smell like? You know? I implore you all to figure that one out yourself. Lou is a girl and girls don't fart or shit. You're right. What even is farting and shitting? Farthing and shilling. What do clowns smell like? We smell like greasy face paint. You know this, that we smell like greasy face paint and old peanuts. On a bad day. On a good day, we smell like cotton candy and balloons. You know that smell that balloons have? That cotton candy and balloons on a good day. At least it isn't Emmy making power washing sexual. You know what? That was a good stream, though. That was a good stream, and I really appreciated everything that Emmy was saying and doing. Where have I heard this OST before? Kimi ni Todoke, my favorite anime. Emmy, will you wash mine? You're gonna wash Ziggy's ass with a power washer? Promise? Ziggy, you better clench. You better, like, clench for your fucking life. Swear to God, every time I look down to draw, you guys go insane, and then I look up and there's something new happening in the fucking bends over for Emmy. Stop it! Stop it! Please! You guys are insane! You're nuts, you're insane. Bro, this is just like an extra strong bidet. No, it's an enema. It's an enema. Yo. Emmy's handing out free enemas? Hold on, I'm trying to think of a good, like, Emmy enema pun. Emmima? Emmima? Emmy gonna bust a cap in that ass. Emmy, you're insane. It simply has to stop. This simply must end. This is a roleplay only chat. Oh, fuck. Godzilla, you realize if you start roleplaying, I will ban you myself. Get out of here. Get out of here. Can I join the fray? Stop enemaing each other's assholes with power washers in my chat stream chat. Fuck! Also, hi, Aqua. Hi, Aqua. No, I hope you... No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to everyone. Pets the cute clown girl. I'm timing Ziggy Balloons out. How do I do that? No, if I do that, I won't be able to undo it because I'm stupid. So I can't. Ziggy, time yourself out, please. My beloved. Clip Studio is amazing. This isn't Clip Studio, this is Procreate. What are you talking about, Sim Puppy? Sits next to Emmy? Ziggy! Ziggy! This is what happens when I only have one mod in chat and they decide to go insane. I think someone here said they were tempted for Clip. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay, sorry. You get nervous around hot people? Then why aren't you nervous around me, Emmy? Explain that one, Emmy. Like, Explain yourself. Shits my pants, sorry, I get nervous around sex. Shut up, Ziggy! Oh my fucking god, I'm ignoring you all. I'm ignoring you all. Ain't no fucking way, ain't no fucking way. I dominated you already, so I'm not nervous anymore. Oh my god. It's 10 a.m, guys. It's 10 a.m. in the morning. It's too early. It's far too early. Shit's harder because Jolly sat next to us. Oh. What on earth kind of stream did I want it into tonight? Yeah, Jolly, fuck. What on earth kind of stream did I start tonight? I didn't. This was not my choice. This was not my decision. Why are you? Oh my god. I'm not reading it anymore. Also, is the music too loud? Is the music too loud? Nobody told me! Or maybe somebody told me, but it got buried in shitting your pants roleplay. Is the music too loud? Me and Emmy are in a mood, a silly, goofy mood. I know. I can tell. I just watched my viewers drop from 13 to 9. It's you guys! You guys are scaring everyone off! Get the fuck... What the fuck are you doing? Oops. Turn emote only on? I don't even know how. Y'all kind of freaky. Oh, thank you for the bunny redeem. You cannot stop us. VIPs and mods can still chat on emote only. Ah, you're right. Yes, bunny girl Lou, check me out. Hey. I'm putting my clown nose back on too. My clothes. Because someone took it from me. Fucking people, you never let me have a moment of peace. You never let me have a fucking moment of peace in this world. this godforsaken hellhole. Whoa, Benoit, that's a new one for me. Yeah, I just added it recently. Benoit. Bounce for me, Lou. I'm fucking bouncing, check me out. I just wanted to have a chill art stream. My fucking heart rate is through the roof right now. Oh, bounce them bunny boobies, let's go. Check them out. Bunoi, budobies, banoobies. This drawing is also a rare booby shot. You don't see them often, but every now and again, the Louette boobies will come out. Actually, you know what? Let me tell you all. Oh, well, thanks for the bits, you freak! Why are you clumping me? My text-to-speech minimum is on 10 bits, so you didn't make it. You didn't make it. I dodged your glomp. I dodged and weaved. I'm spamming the Nose Redeem harder than Emmy's Power Washer. You guys. Thank you, Jolly. Thank you. Give it back to me. A little modesty for my little clown nose. But I was gonna say, if any of you are interested in seeing my titties... If any of you are interested in seeing my little clown boobies, my cloobies, oh wait a minute, where is it? My donation goal, there it is. My Louette 2.0 fund is going to fund my, oh, I gotta put it in order. Why is it, what happened on my fucking, what's going on here? Did you buy more bits to do that? Oh my god, you monster. Hold on, I just need to put this in the right position. There we go. I haven't told anybody properly about my Louette 2.0. I have a commission slot in December. I know it's a long time away, but we have to be patient. Because New has so much work. My mommy, my VTuber model mommy, New, is going to make me a second outfit and a second hairstyle and some other thingies in December. So that's what my Louette 2.0 fund is for. If we can fund that by December, that would be awesome. Is it a 2.0? It's not, well, it's a 2.0 because it's a hairstyle and a new outfit and maybe some other things too. But I will still have this current model. This isn't changing. It's just like a little extra. So I simply think everyone should be- Bounce the cloobies for me! I will, I'm so excited. You'll get to see my cloobies. My- I was gonna say clitties, but you're not gonna see those. Oh, or that, singular. Clitty singular. What are cloobies? They're clown boobies. We're funding Louette to get a boob job. Yes, exactly. I'm getting a boob job. Let's go. Didn't hear what? Hi, Plum. Everybody, let's go back to PG-13 mode now. Plum's here. And I don't want Plum to Plum, hi. No, we were talking about clitties and cloobies. You know what, Plum, you can't- I didn't even do anything wrong because 5 minutes ago, Ziggy and Emmy were role-playing Enema Power Washing. So... What happened to Meet My Best Friend Fund? You're fucking paying for your boob- I need to prioritize my stream stuff. Because I have enough money already for the Meet My Best Friend fund. It got sorted out. It got sorted out. I've got the money for it. But for the channel, I think I need to stick to donation goals that revolve around the channel and like assets that I need to pay for. Clues are very important, exactly, just like Ghost said. Lou is getting boob job and Emmy is dishing out enemas and it's hot as fuck. This is a sexy stream. Assets! They are assets! They're investment assets. It's an investment opportunity. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. They're assets. Assets. Yeah, my chest ass. But no, Plum, the Meet My Best Friend fund, it is fine. It is sorted. I have the money. I'll tell you about it later. We create a model that you can see the No! Oh my god. Yeah, you're right. We'll get a model that's just me bending the fuck over. It'll be like all of those girl streamers that are like, I'm putting your name on the whiteboard! And then it'll like swap to the bending over and showing my ass model. Stop glomping, everybody. Also, hi Pepline, good morning! And oh, thank you for the head pats, Sam Puppy Panda. I'm missing so much because everybody is screaming in this chat. This is such a fucking, Also, hi Vanny as well, and Ayaka. I just, oh, it's all going so fast. Raid? Hello? Hi Posey23, wrong emote. Hello! Welcome to stream. Also, Nice Deke followed me 2 minutes ago and I didn't even see it. So much is happening. So much is happening. God, my brain. I need to have a drink of water and calm down. Did I just get called Posey? Come on, you know what your username is spelled like. Posey! What do you want me to call it? El pastel de queso es bueno? El pastel de queso es bueno. But you don't know what it says. I don't know. Isn't queso cheese? And bueno is good, right? I don't know. Also, thank you for following! She said the thing? What is happening? I don't know. The pastel cheese is good. Yeah, I don't know what you guys are talking about. I am single language. I only know English. Oh, the cheesecake is good. Oh, cheesecake. Oh. Cheesecake's yummy. I like cheesecake. You know what Posey sounds like? Yeah, pussy. I got you. I hear you. I know what you're saying, pussy. I got it. We've been talking about pussy all morning. It's all good. Luetta's getting thrown around like a fucking ragdoll today. It's really, really upsetting, you guys. This is insane. Today has been a lot. a hell of a lot. But look at my art. I'm having fun. I'm having a great time. Making progress. Another day, another slay. You're so right about that. Oh! This music is so, like... Who donated 2 cents? Somebody donated 2 cents? Wait, huh? I didn't see that. You're lying to me. Nobody donated 2 cents. Maybe it just added up weirdly, because the other day Otherworldly Patron sent $1.69, so I don't know. This picture is inaccurate because clowns don't show up in mirrors. Be quiet. Well, as you can all see, I didn't draw me in the foreground, like here. Because I couldn't be fucking bothered. This is a mirror mirror on the wall situation. I'm actually trapped inside the mirror. Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Who is the clowniest of them all? It's fucking me. Actually, today it's been Emmy. Today, it's been Emmy and Ziggy. Like, what's going on, Ziggy Balloons? I thought you were graduating from being a clown. What's happening? I thought you were leaving the circus, and yet... And yet, here you are. Plum goes to her Luette mirror and she tells her lies. What? Stop it. Okay, I'm gonna start lineiding the background to get it all sorted out. Yeah. Damn! Thanks for the honk. Let's start line-iding. The sketch is gonna get turned down very low, so you won't see it for a minute, but, Why do I see you only have 986 followers on your profile? Because... that's how many followers I have? What? I know it says 987 on my follower goal, but it's probably because somebody followed and you have to reload my page and then it'll say, yeah, you gotta refresh, exactly. No, I don't want to line the, I do not want to line art the wallpaper. I'm gonna just do that later. Sorry, I'm talking to myself, basically, about this. You cannot catch me! Try as you might! Yandere mode. No Pokeball launch? What? It's working, isn't it? Let me test it. It's working. I'm leaving the circus, but I'll always be a clown. That's so true. Ugh. God damn it. Here we go. Okay. Trying to concentrate. You'll catch me? No, you really won't though. It's not happening. Not gonna happen. Not by a long shot. I'm like hell trying to concentrate on making this the right angle. Or centered, I mean. Does this look centered to the mirror? Or, I don't know. More like that, I think. Yandere, clown demon gets pelted by Pokeballs. Stop the Luette abuse. End Luette abuse today. Only you can end Luette abuse. that kind of worked. Yeah, that looks good. Centered? No, it looks off to the side. Does it? Well, I think it's pretty good. I think it's pretty good, to be honest. Because I don't want to just do a circle. I also want to do some, like, flourishes on the side, you know, like little bits. So I gotta look up a mirror now. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the clowniest of them all? Throw a Pokeball to donate. I should change it so if I ever get a donation, I get fucking pelted by Pokeballs. I don't know how to do that. Like, if I were to do something like this. Yeah, that kind of thing. We're gonna make it pretty. Oh, so you know, hey, who the fuck is bonking me? Wait, who is bonking me and how? Who's bonking me? Is my chat not... It doesn't say anybody redeemed a bonk. Who did that? Who did that? Every time something like that happens, I'm always extremely suspicious that it was Plum or Ziggy in the in the redeems. Did you hit the hotkey? I'm not even touching my keyboard. No. I'm always very suspicious. Can mods do it secretly? Mods can go into the channel points and redeem, refund their points or other people's points, and it will play whatever redeem was redeemed for those points. So I'm a little suspicious, but. Someone's fucking around in the points again. It ain't me? Suspicious. They can do that, but it won't remove the message for the redeem in chat. No, not about the message in chat. It's just that if they were refunding something else from earlier, it would just play the animation and then no message would come up. Anyway, I don't actually think it was somebody doing something. I don't understand why it did a bonk on me. Hello? Oh, thank you for subbing, BHodge22. Thank you so much. I think my music is a little loud. A little bit. I'm sick. I'm just a sick little mouse. You are a sick little mouse, aren't you? That doesn't look very good, does it? The way you said that, yeah, well, is it not accurate? You are a sick little mouse, aren't you? You're a sick, dirty little mouse. You're a dirty little mouse, Ziggy Balloons. I don't think it's wholly inaccurate, you know? Keep going. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. No, no, no. I'm just gonna give you two some room. No, 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 no. It's okay. Come back. Come back. Oh my god, I hate this. I hate fucking spirals. She's shy now? No, stop it. It's fine. Does this mirror look okay, you think? It's just a bunch of like weird little bits. Oh, hi, Agatha. There you are. I thought I had lost you. What do you mean? My long lost friend. So true, so true. I know he know you may. All right, I think the mirror looks all right. I want you all to know behind closed doors, me and Luet make out passionately every second. True that. Not wrong. Sorry, give me 1 second. I just need to do something. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. Eggy weggy. I gotta go gym now. Bye, Emmy. Have a good gym sesh. Have a good time. What's it called? Fucking, work hard. Lose them calories. You got this. Oh, hello. Thank you, Bridie Bard, Breedy Bard, for the raid. Hello. Hi. Hold on. Ziggy, could you do a shout out? Thank you, Ziggy. You're incredible. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, everybody. You were playing Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. Oh my gosh. Isn't that... Is that on the PSP? Is that not a PSP game? I don't know, maybe I'm remembering wrong, but hello, how was your stream? Hopefully it was good. Hopefully you had a nice time. I'm just gonna, I just gotta message somebody really quickly. It was originally on the 3DS. Oh, but it got a PS4 remake. It's such a fun game, I didn't want to stop. True, I've never played any Kingdom Hearts. I will be at some point when I can afford it. I need to buy that shit. And then I'm gonna play Kingdom Hearts on stream at some point. But I don't know if I can get into all those side games. Like, what is, there's Dream Drop Distance and then there's like 1.2 and like 2.5 and like all these extra Kingdom Hearts games, they scare me. That's insane. But I'm glad you're having fun. There are many side games. Just a warning, you may be confused going straight from Kingdom Hearts 1 into Kingdom Hearts 2. Really? You can't just play the main games? Really? Oh my god. Kingdom Hearts is gonna be a fucking experience when I play it. Wish me luck. Wish me so much luck. No luck, F? Why? Why are you being mean to me? Watching a recap of the other games is probably easier. I think, yeah, that will be the way to go. I think the mirror honestly looks a little bit wonky. I think it should probably be more like, this. But we've done it now. It's gotta stay that way. Luette Pog! True! True! Thank you, Jessaria. I'm quite Pog, actually. You don't need the luck because I'm so talented? Oh, thank you, Eggbar. So nice to me. Also, thank you for the hydrate, Behodge. I will have a drink now. This might be a silly question, Behodge, but are you the Behodge that I know in real life that went to school with me? Because there was a Behodge at my school. I think his name was Ben Hodgson or Ben Hodgenskin, Hodgeskin or something. Are you that Behodge? I don't think you are. There's no way. No, okay, you're not. The tells it all. I went to school with a Behodge. I don't think it's you. That just doesn't make sense. Don't dox them. I'm not dox- I'm sorry, Uriah, I shouldn't say real names on stream. But I don't think that this person is actually that person, so don't worry. I went to school with a- Don't be scared, what do you mean? No, I'm sorry. Don't dox yourself, it's fine. It's genuinely fine. I'm sorry, Behodge. No, you just have a similar name. Wait, what is going on here? Thank you for following, Gotenks! Welcome to the circus! What is going on here? I'm sorry, I feel really bad now, Behodge. I'm really sorry. Did I upset you? I'm sorry. I apologize, my brain just went before I thought. I'm so sorry. Wow, thanks for the headpads. I'll DM later. What? Ain't no way. Now you're scaring me, B-Hodge! I'm sorry if I've upset anybody today. I really didn't mean to. I'm just stupid and I spoke before I thought. What do you mean? There's no way someone you know from school would be. Get it here! Stop it. 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 You never know. I haven't really. There's no way. There's no way anybody from school would find me. Even if they did, I don't think it would matter anyway. I'd just be like, hey, person from school, I know you. I remember you. And then they'd probably leave. I didn't have a lot of friends in high school. I just had, Your book club won't want to hang out? Maybe they will. Maybe they will, who knows. One sec. Luette, no friends in high school? Joker moment? No, stop. I had friends. I mean more to say, I didn't have a lot of friends that I am still friends with now. I don't talk to anyone from high school except, like, literally two people. two ass people, and that's it. I only keep in contact with like five, and I'm dating one of them. Oh, nice! Congrats! I dated one of them after high school. Recently. Bad experience. Not to say that yours will at all be like that, but just to turn it around on my own experience. The incident dot dot dot! I dated somebody that I knew in high school that I was like mildly friends with, and then he was awful. He was a stinky binky. He was a stinky little guy. Two ass people? I mean, you're right, I am an ass person, but no, okay, for everybody. Since you've basically already said it in chat, Geditia, I knew Geditia in high school. We went to school together, so Geditia could fucking dox me if he wanted to, which I hope you don't want to. You better fucking not. Damn, I'm sorry you went through that, brother. Not to make the conversation like totally heavy all of a sudden, but yeah, he was he was a stinky pants. Where's my no dox threat? Egthar, we've already talked about this many times. You could ruin my life if you wanted to. I've been in your house. That's true. Egthar's been in my house. It's true. But I trust you. I trust you. Not only could I dox her, I could cancel her and ruin her existence. Oh no. But you are my friend. Aw, yeah. I lost a whole group of people because we all went our separate ways and lost contact. Me too, but I didn't, like, care. I was glad. I didn't like them. I had all these people in high school that I was friends with, and then when high school ended, I just stopped talking to them. I was so glad. I was like, see ya! Goodbye! They were all actually secretly quite nasty, and I just, like, hung around them because who the fuck else was I gonna hang around with? My real friends were all online, so I was like, yes, finally I'm free. Free of these motherfuckers. You would know who they are, get it here, if you can recall who I hung out with at the time. Well, so I'm not- You didn't go to fucking high school with me, Egthar! Stop lying! I'm not talking about you! You are my real friend. You are my friend, I know he know you, man. Like, would I sing that for just anybody? No, I would sing that for my friend. You are my friend, Okay, but I've been to your high school. That's true, we had inner school sports events. Bro. I would absolutely dox myself. I'm the kind of idiot that will accidentally dox myself multiple times, and apparently other people as well. I just don't think before I fucking speak sometimes. But I'm not afraid. What are you guys gonna do to me? You know, rock up and murder me? It's fine. Go ahead. Do your worst. It's fine. I've had maybe one IRL friend past the past decade and we barely hung out. Me too! I don't have any IRL friends except for Egthar. Don't say it! But I don't hang out with Egthar either, because Egthar lives on the other side of the country from me. So, like, when I say I have IRL friends, basically they're all online friends anyway. My IRL friends are just my, my cats. I live a lonely life. It's because your state is stinky and I had to leave. That's true. That's true, actually. How dare you? How dare what? What did I say this time? What did I do to upset you this time, B-Hodge? I'm so sorry, B-Hodge. What did I do this time? I feel like I've hurt you. I'm afraid. Go, Ziggy's gonna lurk now because Ziggy ate some moldy cheese and needs to lay down, I suppose. So go, have a good lurk, Ziggy. Egthar, you're the main mod now. You have a lot of power. Also, thank you for blessing me. Bye, Ziggy. Bye-bye. Ziggy's not gonna lay down. Ziggy's gonna go vomit over the toilet. I know that's what you're about to do. Luette, I haven't gained any channel points for some reason. I don't know. I don't know how that works. So I haven't done anything to change channel point situations. I know you gain them quite slowly, but I don't know why you wouldn't be gaining channel points. Let me change the music. How many points do people have anyways? A lot. Oh, thank you for subbing! Oh wait, no, B-Hodge, thank you for- Where is my alert? What's going on? Something's not working and I'm pissed off. But thank you so much, B-Hodge, for giving a gift sub to Jax. Let me see if I can replay that alert. There it is. It didn't come up a second ago. Thank you for gifting them a sub. Now I own their soul. You're at 50k halfway to be- Oh my god, get it. insane. Then you're you're at 30k, I thought. 31k visionary? You guys are crazy. What are you all saving up for? Like, get a tier, you're saving up for VIP. Eggfile's gonna steal me for all I'm worth. What are you saving up for, visionary? Just waiting for me to have better redeems, maybe? I need to make some new ones. Just lazy? Fair enough. Oh. Can't wait to commission a high detailed background. No! The art redeem is just chibi. It's one chibi. You can see it if you click on it. It says it there. It's one chibi. You don't get to choose. I'm sorry, my friends. You get a chibi. But seeing as you are my friend, I may give you extra. I don't like how that looks. It's really annoying. Oh! You cannot catch me. Yes, a chibi with a high detailed background mecha NSFW. Shut up. Shut up, shut up, shut up. I don't like how this looks. The neck ruffles. Can't do it. Can't catch me. Don't encourage him. It'll never happen. Oh my god. Alright, oh, I need to get comfy in my chair. Whoopsies. Oh. Let me tell you, I've been having back pain. And all kinds of pain recently. I should probably go to the doctor. My chair is really good for my back pain, etc. But I go to bed and then I wake up in the mornings and I'm like all fucked. Does anybody else get that? Stiff lately. I'm sorry, my train of thought is like not good. Getting that age already? It's actually like that though. You don't get it. It's actually not good. I'm really stiff in bed. I'll go to bed. I can't even like roll over to the side or my back is like in pain. I also feel really stiff while I'm walking, like I'm like a robot. You do get it? Welcome back, Cheese Lord. Go away, Cheese Lord. Go lay down and vomit. Get the gross cheese out of your system. Get back on your load. I'm not laying down stupid. Go away! Go away! But just take care of yourself. Take care of yourself, please. Ziggy, I simply want you to take care of yourself because I love you. Is this so much to ask? That's kind of rude. Go away and vomit. Go away and vomit. Ew. Look at your DMs, you absolute clown. Okay, fine. Oh, Ziggy's going live. Ziggy's going live on Twitch TV right now. I thought you were sick and that's why you were leaving. I didn't want to say it on your stream, they say in the DMs. Well, too bad, because now I'm shouting you out. Everyone should go and watch Ziggy Balloons. They're gonna probably play, I don't actually know what you're gonna play. But everyone should just watch Ziggy Balloons. Ziggy streaming now, exactly. Go, leave. I hope you eat shit. I hope you eat shit. Actually, I don't. I hope you eat moldy cheese. My sweet little mouse. I'm trying to be polite and not say I'm streaming in your chat. I don't care, Ziggy. As soon as I found out you were streaming, I was gonna shout you out anyway. But I appreciate it. I know what you're saying. I get you. I get you. I feel like this stream has been so scuffed. This stream has been so scuffed. We started off with just insanity. And then I accidentally doxed myself and someone else. And then, oh my god, I don't even know. I'm just sorry. I feel rusty. I feel bad. I'm like embarrassed right now. Can you guys just tell me it's okay? Tell me it's all been fine. Like, I'm polarizing a lot of people today. I'm sorry, everyone. Very chaotic fun. Okay. I believe you, visionary. What are you working on? I'll show you. I'm working on a new starting soon screen, so it'll be like this, with like all my makeup and like clown face paint and bits and pieces all sitting around. It should be pretty good, I hope. So right now we're just doing a little clown buddy. But how are you, Emmeline? It's good to see you. Hold on, let me give you a shout out. Everybody should go check out Emmeline. Emmeline's a seamstress spider. And Emmeline is working on something for me, actually. And once again, I need to get those measurements to you ASAP. I'm so fucking sorry. But Emmeline is making an outfit for me, of my outfit, of my silly little clown getup that I wear. So you guys should go and check out Emmeline and keep up to date with that. It's very cool. It's very cool. VTuber measurements. Yes, I am releasing my measurements to the public. I hope the measurement isn't 80. Say no more on the topic. Leave me alone. The measurement might be more than 80, but not in a, you know what? Fuck you. Not in that way, bro. Come on. Come on, bro. Say no more. Don't unfollow me, bro. Don't stop bullying me, bro. Oh, no. Thank you. I want to finish the costume by the end of July. I will get you those fucking measurements. I'm fucking so sorry. I've just been busy and now we're moving house really soon. And I have to get my mum to do it for me. Because I don't have friends. And she's always busy. Can't do it myself. Hi, Niku Heicho. Hello. I'm good. How are you? Welcome to stream. You know what? I say I'm good, but right now I'm feeling really like, I don't know. I feel bad at the moment, if I'm honest with all of you. And I don't want to make this a sad stream. But I feel bad. I feel like I haven't had a very good start of stream. I'm just sorry. Everyone, I don't know. I can't even put a pin on it. I, you know? I'm nervous for no reason. Sincerely hope I'm not fucking annoying everybody. Just be feeling that way a bit today. It's so good. I cancelled work to watch. Not because I'm sick. Roll, you called in sick just to watch me stream. Thanks, Roll. That's so nice. Are you still sick? Oh, really? That sucks. I mean this in the best way possible. Get over it, bro. Get over your illness, bro. Get better, bro. You're doing good, Loot. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's okay, not annoying at all. Thank you. I'm going to shut the fuck up about that now. I'm going to stop being a little nervous bitch, baby. I'm going to drink some water. Oh, your Warhammer tournament is on the weekend. I see. Everybody wish Egthar good luck at getting better. Because he's got a Warhammer tournament to go to and he's a team captain. He has to go. He has to be better. What day is it? It's Tuesday. You got time. You'll be okay. Good luck, feed the blood gods. Not sure if that's a Warhammer joke. Can't catch me, Jax. What is this song? What is this from? It's Sailor Moon. It's the ending song. Oh, you have the worship blood god Warhammer people in your team. I see. I'm going to lurk while I watch an anime. All good, Emmeline. Thank you for lurking. Thank you for being here. I love you. Enjoy your anime. Thank you. feel old because I watched Sailor Moon as a kid. Me too. I never finished it though. My mum used to watch it when I was a baby. She used to sit there and nurse me or whatever, and she'd have Sailor Moon on the TV. So I grew up watching Sailor Moon. But I never finished it. I watched the US version of Macross. Oh, I've never seen Macross. I feel like people have always told me to watch it though. I've been getting back into an anime mood lately. It's pretty good but dated now, maybe? That's okay. Old anime is great. Old anime is the best. Oh, you're watching Spy Family? Yeah. I've already said my piece on Spy Family on this stream. I can't get into Slice of Life anime anymore. Luet refuses to watch. Hey now! You know what? You brought it up, so let's talk about it again. Oh, Cardcaptor Sakura. Now that's some good shit. No, I just don't. First of all, I don't like children in anime. And I know the main character is this little girl, and she's a child. I don't like kids in anime, they're really annoying. So I already think I'm not gonna like it. I'm not that big on slice of life anime either. I used to be. She has a name. I don't know her name, I'm sorry. I don't watch it, I don't know her name. But I don't like kids in anime. So if she's gonna act like an annoying little kid the whole time, I'm gonna be like, ugh, fucking hell. I just don't think it's for me, guys. I also don't like the art style. You're rewatching Haikyuu for the 7th time because there isn't anything else you feel like watching. Damn, you like Haikyuu? True. I never got into Haikyuu. I know Plum loves Haikyuu. But I just couldn't like really get into it. My sports anime was Kuroko no Basuke. I thought you were gonna say I don't like children full stuff. I almost chortled my sandwich. I mean, you're kind of close to the truth. I don't like other people's children. It's not their fault, they're just children. They can't help being that way. They can't help it, you know? My biggest fucking thing is when kids run in front of you at the stores. Like, you'll just be walking and then they'll sprint in front of you or bump into you and I'm just there like, child! Luet keeps recommending me Kiss X Kiss. No, I don't. Nah. Me and Ekthal, did we watch? We watched like an episode of Kiss X Kiss together, didn't we? I remember that. That was funny. She's smug though. The girl from Spy Family. I like that even less. I just don't like children in anime. We did watch an episode of Kiss X Kiss together. I think that was incredible. I love Cardcaptor Sakura and I've never even watched it! I simply love all the opening songs and all of the costumes. I wanted to do a Cardcaptor Sakura cosplay, but I don't have money, so I can't afford to do that kind of stuff these days. Now you, now wonder you, no wonder you like Full Metal Alchemist if you hate kids in anime. You're right, Nina was actually really fucking annoying. Nina is really annoying. Did you just use my real name? Did you just use my real fucking name? You used my real name! I'll murder you. Honey! It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter because my real name is on my art Twitter anyway. It's just really funny. That's why I'm not so worried about doxing and shit. We don't know if you don't say it. It doesn't matter to me. It really doesn't matter. I'm just having a go at honey. My real name has been on my art Twitter this entire time. It's right there in the description, so it really doesn't bother me. My real name, everybody, is Kayla. Luette's my clown name. It's my stage name. But you can't start calling me it either because we're trying to keep up appearances. I don't think I noticed. It don't matter. That's my name, everybody. But Luette is my stage name. My name is on my Twitter. Yeah, I've seen it. But I will not dox you, even though it's on your Twitter. Also, don't be sorry, honey. It doesn't matter at all. It's just funny. My name is definitely out there on the internet somewhere. Exactly, mine is too. Like, I'm doing the VTuber thing and I've got a different name on here and everything, but I'm not too worried about it. I know some people get really, really worried about that stuff, but like, I'm already on the internet. I've been on the internet for years. It's not like anything bad will come of it. You'll never guess what my name is. Is it Walker? My name way more places than I would like. Well, yeah, I think that's just the nature of the internet. Once you put your name somewhere, you forget to get rid of it later. The internet never really forgets it either, so, you know. Also, sorry, what did you ask me to watch, honey? CCS? What's that? What is CCS? Is that Spy Family? Your first name is Ghost and your last name is Walker. Let's go. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio, really? Guys, we don't have to all dox ourselves in solidarity, it's okay. Oh, Card Captor Sakura is CCS. You're right. I'm so sorry, I'm stupid. It's on my list. It's something I'll watch eventually. I am Jose Mourinho. I know it's a meme. I know. I am Jose Mourinho. What if I wanna? You can dox yourself if you want, people. This has been a very doxy stream already. No. You know, I feel like I shouldn't be this sore as a 26-year-old person. I feel like it's still a little early. A little early for me to be having, like, back pain in the morning, you know? It's my own fault because I don't fucking exercise at all, though. But you know what? I'm angry. Hey, Brother Mouse! How do you do? I'm good, Brother Mouse. How do you do? Very good. Honestly, I'm dumb, so I was worried I'd accidentally dox you at some point. Now I don't need to worry about it as much. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it at all. You literally, like, revealed that you went to the same school as me today, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Back pain during the 20s, surprisingly common. It's not only the back, though. I'm also getting, like, joint pain. Like, in my hips and my knees. And I've been getting a lot of muscle cramps lately. Like, I'll wake up in the middle of the night with a muscle cramp or... Fuck, it's embarrassing to even admit, but the other day I walked, like, 10 meters up my not-even-steep driveway and I got a leg cramp. It's so, like, I don't know what's going on. I went shopping the other day and walked around a shopping center for, like, I had only just gotten out of the car and my feet were already hurting. I don't know what's going on. I feel like an old bitch. That's why I think I should see the doctor. I wonder if I have, something going on or not, but, like, maybe I'm just fucking getting old. My leg cramps up real bad, like, once a month. Yeah, it happens all the time, it's so annoying. Also, Brother Mouse, you just finished the main part of Shadowbringers in FF14. The game made you feel things. Aww. Well, I hope they were good things. I hope you're feeling good things. My knee kills me, but I also tore my ACL. Oh man. Wait, what's your ACL? What's your ACL? I have, strained my Achilles tendon in my heel. I strained my Achilles tendon in my heel, and even now it, like, doesn't... I can't walk for very long on my left foot. It hurts a lot. I've done everything I can to make it heal properly, and it, still hurts. So much pain. Ouch. I almost started crying at this line, "Remember us, remember that we once lived." I know that that's about Final Fantasy, but damn, so accurate to the conversation we're having right now. Remember us, we once lived. We were able to run and jump and climb trees. And now I can't get out of bed in the morning because I'm in pain. I felt really old a year ago when I was 30. But as a 30-year-old lifeguard, I pinched a nerve in my leg socket and couldn't lift anything or even sit down with immense pain for months. Ew, that hurts, Dr. Freeno. I'm so sorry. After recovering from that, I went straight into warehouse work. Oh my god. And now you lift heavy shit for a living. Freeno, take care of yourself. Please take care of yourself. And you tore a huge ligament in your knee, Niku. Oh my god. Football and American football players. Oh yeah, that sounds about right. Classic football players. You know what? I'm gonna rage about something real quick. I'm gonna rage about it. Do you remember how I said earlier in the stream that I dated someone from high school, after high school, and that he turned into a big stinky piece of shit? Let me tell you, when I hurt my ankle and I literally couldn't walk on it, let me fucking tell you, I don't even give a shit. He started saying that I was just being lazy. He would get home from work and I hadn't, like, cleaned the entire house because I couldn't go up and down the stairs. And he was like, "Why are you being so lazy? Like, your ankle's not that bad. I think you just need to, like, walk it off." And I'm like, I strained my actual Achilles tendon and I can't move without pain, and you're like calling me lazy? You bastard, you evil bastard. Evil bastard, oh, I'm so mad. The audacity that some people have. And you know what? Later on in the year, I got diagnosed with ADHD, okay? Because I had felt that something wasn't quite right, so I went to see a psychologist about it. I got diagnosed with ADHD and medicated, and then after I told him and I was so happy, like, I feel so good, I finally got a reason for why this is going on, he was like, well, it's not real. I think that you're using it as an excuse and that ADHD isn't even real. And I was like, yeah, bra moment, everybody. I'm gonna use my platform on Twitch to shit talk my exes now. This is the best. Get it off my chest, you know. So gross, so grotty of these people. To say I was faking it and like, oh my god, and that it wasn't real. And saying I was using it as an excuse, like, it's so mean, so rude. Sounds like your ex was just a douche. Yes, that's true. That's very true. I can see why you ditched him. I ditched him far too late. Should have been a lot sooner. I feel guilty when I get hurt and can't perform or keep up with things even when it's understandable. So that treatment would eat me up inside. Exactly! I feel that exactly as well, Dr. Freeno. Oh, that's... Yeah, it's not great. It's not great. I also feel very guilty about that kind of stuff. Literally want to fly down there and give them a piece of my mind. I want to give him a piece of my mind too, but you know, I blocked him, so it's all good. Absolute ratto. Sounds like a real jackass? Yes. Yes, it was. It. Sorry, yes, he was. The lion, the witch, and the audacity of this bitch. I used to feel guilty about having headaches and stuff, and people sometimes thought I was faking. Oh my god, I was like that too when I, like, when I worked an in-person job. I was so scared of, like, my boss being like, you're faking it. Like, of course I'm not fucking faking it, but I don't know. I used to get so guilty and feel so like, fuck. I can't, like, call in sick. They're gonna fire me because I've been sick 3 times this week. But that's how being sick works. You're sick for, like, a while. Happened to me before where I've had a job and I couldn't come in because I had a migraine. I woke up and my head was killing me, and I called in sick and I said I really can't come in, and then the next day I was okay and I was gonna make my shift, and my car battery actually didn't work. I don't know what was going on, but it wouldn't start. Couldn't start my car. So I called in and I said again, I'm so sorry, my car, like, I can't come to work. And then the next week when I went into work, I had no shifts at all. And I was like, what's going on here? Like, why am I not on the roster? And the manager said, oh, okay, no, yeah. You know, you just won't be getting any more shifts until Christmas time. This was in March or May. No more shifts until Christmas in March or May or whatever. And I was like, okay, so I'm fired. And they were like, no, you're not fired. You'll just get your next shifts at Christmas time. And I was like, I thought you Like, I thought you said we had a shortage of people and that you needed people to be here to work. And they were like, yeah, no, we've hired some new people. And I was like, oh, I see. You've hired some more people because I had a headache. No. Just like shitty. So shitty. I hate people. I hate managers. But yeah, so that was fucked up. Let me read chat. I hate having to play lawyer for myself, especially when I'm not feeling great. Exactly, like I shouldn't have to explain everything to everyone all the time. I'm sick. I can't come into work because I'm sick. And then I have to like give 10 reasons and a medical certificate and like prove that I'm sick. Like, dude, it's none of your fucking business. I'm sick. I shouldn't have to explain it. Pro move, study medicine, become a doctor, and write your own sick notes. So true, so true. And yes, it was very yikes. It was very yikes. Can't believe they did that to me. So I just quit then. I was like, okay, well, I quit. Goodbye. And I left my shift. I didn't finish my shift that day either. I just went home. Because, like, fuck you. You're really gonna do that to me? Honestly, people just expect me to be sick at this point, so I've got it easy. See, you've set up the precedent. You've set the precedent, so now they're like, oh, classic ghetto tier. Good job. That's the way to do it. But yeah, I don't work an in-person job anymore. I just stream and do commissions. Sorry. Wondering if I'm ever gonna have a sick day. An actual upside down to having my immune system disorder. Wait, you have an immune system disorder so you can't get sick? Or you find that you don't get sick often? That's the ugliest little balloon dog I've ever drawn. My break is over. Time for more works. Have a great rest of your team. Bye, Free Note! Goodbye. Have a good rest of your work day. Also, I totally missed it, but somebody earlier mentioned The Quarry, and if they're still here, so you know, I was going to play it today, but I woke up too late, and I'd like to dedicate, like, a full, like, 7-hour stream to it, so. So, I'll play The Quarry soon, I promise. Constant itchiness and being allergic to a lot of medicines for starters. Aw, Walker, that sucks. I would hate being constantly itchy. I get frustrated. Someone asked maybe half an hour ago, was it you, B. Hodge? It was you, wasn't it, B. Hodge? You asked about the quarry. I've played a little bit of it already. But yeah, I will be playing the rest of it on stream, like, next time. Yeah, I did ask if you had got it yet. Depending on the ending, it seems like it can be a short or long game. Oh. Well, I've already done 3 hours-ish of it. So, I'll finish it soon. I just want to make sure I dedicate, like, a full amount of time to it. But today I know I'm only going to stream for, like, another hour-ish, so... Just a little short one today. When I wake up late like this in the day, it's hard to stream because my parents get home from work, or my dad does, and like, I don't mind really being heard by my dad, but I don't want to bother him when he's had a long hard day at work, and then he was something fucking Pokemon. I don't want to bother my dad while he's at work, and he always feels like he has to be quiet. You know, I have a question regarding games that I'm going to play this week. Are you guys interested at all in seeing Resident Evil? Because I bought that because I wanted to play it. It was only like $7 on sale, so I bought that. The very first one. Would you guys be interested if I played through like the whole series? Because I want to play the games with Leon in them. Because I have a crush on Leon. Which one? I bought Resident Evil 1, the one with Jill and Chris. The very first one. But I want to play all of them. I want to play Resident Evil 2, the remake that has Leon in it, so I figured I should start by playing number 1. Probably don't have to, but I still will. Also, Hong Kong! Keller Construct! That eye doesn't look good. What is happening here? So annoying. It's too thick. Okay. Hi, how are you today? I'm good, I'm good. How are you, Construct? I'm just thinking about, playing Resident Evil, not today, but this week on stream. So I'm trying to get input from all y'alls, if that's something that you think you'd be interested in. How are you though, Construct? Busy but doing pretty well? Nice, nice. I am also pretty busy lately. I just have a lot of commissions to do, but I'm taking a break today because I just wanted to draw something for myself. Actually stop stream pretty soon. I know I haven't been going very long, but I'm hungry. Should eat then. I will. I'll go make myself some lunch after this. What have you guys all eaten today? For dinner, for lunch, for breakfast? Tell me. Actually, does anybody eat breakfast these days? Like, sit down and have a proper breakfast, you know? I feel like not many people do anymore. I almost always eat something when I get up. I can't do that, it makes me feel sick. I would like to, but I ate cereal, chicken tendies, chocolate brittle, spaghetti, and half a pizza. Walker, you are living the life. Look at all that, yum. Oh, Neko time. Oh, Mizzy too, hi Mizzy. Also, welcome back, Emmeline. You were sad today? Oh no. No, not Emmeline. You were sad, you ordered sushi. That's true. I wish I could have sushi. There's no sushi places near me. It's so unfortunate. Wait, hiyo, how are you? I'm good, I'm just hungry. I'm very good though. How are you? Have you eaten lunch yet? No, it's 1 p.m. roughly. I haven't eaten today. I'll eat soon. I like to at least try and fast for a little bit before I eat. I'm not good at it, but I try. This song reminds me of Plum. Makes me think about Plum. Eat something? I will. So soon. Doing well, gonna try to scavenge for food and then do art along with you? Oh my god, Mizzy. Go get yourself a meal. What are you gonna draw today, Mizu? Whatever it is, I wish you good luck. Finishing emote comps and such? Nice. I need to get back to commission soon, but I just wanted to draw something for myself for a little while. Kellogg, how much longer do you stream? Probably, I don't know, half hour-ish? Why? Oh, you know what? Yeah, Ghostwalker, thank you so much for reminding me by following Mizu. I'm gonna give Mizu a shout-out. I'm so bad at remembering to do shout-outs, but everybody should go follow Mizu. Mizu is a cat rabbit. Of course, for the shout-out, no problem! Mizu, can I be honest with you? I started drawing you. It's really bad, so I don't want to show you yet, but I started drawing you. After I came to your stream the other day and you were doing karaoke, I got really inspired, so I'm drawing a karaoke pic. I'll show you later. It's not ready to show yet, but I'll show you soon. That triangle's too big. Oh my god, I was so shook my earphones fell out when I heard that. What do you mean? Stop it. I'm so excited to draw you. It's also really good practice for me. I'm trying to draw more like a lot of my drawings are just like a person standing on a blank background kind of thing. I'm trying to do more pieces, like fill up the whole space. So that's what I'm doing with yours. I'm gonna try and just trying to do a bit more with my art. So I'm it's a good experiment as well. It's a good opportunity to practice on techniques that I want to be using more. It'll still be good, so don't worry, it won't be like weird. That looks like shit, what am I doing? Oh wait, Agatha, what do you say? I gotta go buy shit from Woolies, not Coles. And if you're still going 30 minutes, I'll be back. Otherwise, bye lol, see you in the dwarf caves. Yes, we can dwarf cave. We can dwarf cave after this. I've been playing Deep Rock Galactic with Agatha and his friend and his girlfriend. It's been so fun. Dwarf time. Rocket mining time. Let's go. We are mining and we are crafting. I didn't think it was the kind of game I'd enjoy, but it's just fun because I'm with my friends, you know? At 3 o'clock, I have to call my dad as well. I gotta tell him to come home. It does look like a fun friend game, yeah! I wouldn't want to play it with random people. I think that might be difficult. You know what, speaking of good multiplayer games, I need to have a stream with you guys. I've been wanting to do it for a while now. I want to do another, like, playing games with chat stream. But I've just been so, like, I was sick for a while, and then I want to play the games I want to play for a while, and then I need to do art, and, you know, just a lot of things. But I want to play games with you guys on stream again. Like Smash Bros. Or Mario Kart when I get that. I still need to buy Mario Kart. Etc., you know? And what game? It was Deep Rock Galactic, Behodge. Hi, Mizu Dang, what did I miss? Oh, you didn't miss much. We've just been chatting. Just been doing line art and chatting and stuff. I'm down. Yeah! Yay! Want to play Smash Bros. With everyone? And I've also been wanting to do Pictionary. Pictionary is more like, I draw and you guys guess, and all of you can, like, guess in the stream chat. You just make a guess and it will, automatically, like, go to the game. You don't have to do any plugins, you don't have to sign up for anything, you don't have to follow any links. It's just, really convenient. So, yeah, I want to play Pictionary with you guys as well. But I won't be able to draw with a tablet on the Pictionary. What is this anime shit? I won't be able to draw with a tablet with Pictionary because I use my iPad. So it'll have to be, it'll have to be drawn with my mouse. But I think that could still be some fun. Alright, what else do I want to draw here? Look about right, the right angle for this. I'm not very good at perspective stuff. Oh, Drakina, hi! You want to hear a joke? I got you. Hold on, this music's loud. It's too loud. Nobody's been telling me. Nobody's telling me if it's too loud or not. Alright, you know what? Let me tell you a joke, Drakina. Let me tell you a joke. Stretch first. Oh, what did the grape say when it got crushed? Nothing. It just let out a little whine. I'm here all day. A little wine. It's good. It's funny. It's a good one. Why doesn't that look right? Does that look right, or is it a bit wonky? I think it's a bit wonky, to be honest. Uh-oh. It looked good to me, but I'm no artist. Does the not the proportions, but the perspective look correct? I'm not good at perspective stuff. You know, it's fine. It's fine. How do I do this now? Oh my god, this shit confuses me. Stop it. What am I doing? You don't think you're good at it, but it's all just a matter of perspective, bro. That's true. That's so true. What the fuck? How do I make this look right? Yeah, I need it to be like that. Kind of? No. It doesn't look right! I'm so angry. Haven't left yet, about to leave though in trains and trains in 5 minutes. Oh, cool, cool, cool. You Aussies use trains a lot? I don't. I'd be driving everywhere. So confused as to why this looks so wrong. I guess that's fine. What's going on? Ziggy, you took my nose! And Yandere mode, why? Also, all good, Niku, thank you for lurking. Thanks for being here. See you later. Yeah.
Bye for real, it's Woolworth's time. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Agatha.
Ziggy streaming and literally just comes into my stream to take my nose and leave. Alright, so that's the right shape. Oopsies. Who is that?
USA, USA, wiggle, USA, USA, wiggle.
USA, wiggle, USA, wiggle. The USA Wiggle. Oh my god. Thank you for thank you for subscribing. Or resubscribing or whatever. I don't know. Thank you so much, Otherworldly Patron. Yeah, Ziggy's streaming too though. Just comes in to steal my fucking nose and then leaves. Cannot fucking believe it. No, what am I doing? The nose. Also, yeah, no, it is. It's a. I don't know if it's a VTuber's name, but I know Usa. Like, Usa means rabbit in Japanese, so maybe it's just. Because they are rabbit ears, we're going around. Why doesn't it look right? Every time I think I've got it right, it's not right. So annoying. Me singing with the background music. I didn't know it meant rabbit because I've seen some with that name that was something else. Oh, true. I haven't seen Your Lie in April. I'm going to watch it kind of soon though with my friend. I heard it's sad. My pure dopamine hard game was Cuphead. Like, well, it wasn't pure dopamine actually. No, let me rephrase. I got a huge dopamine rush every time I would finish a boss. That was good brain juice. I love those frustrating games that those frustrating, challenging games. Oh yeah, the new one is coming out soon, I think. So people are getting it done before it does. I think it's great. The new Hollow Knight? Silk Song? That's what it is, right? I've seen that, people have been waiting for Silk Song. I keep seeing jokes about it every time there's like a Nintendo Direct or a presentation for games, everyone's like, Silk Song? Silk Song? Silk Song? Oh, stretch my little ankles. Ouchie. I haven't played Cuphead, but it's high on my list, and yeah, I love games with tough bosses. You would love Cuphead then? Oh, you love FromSoft games? Oh fuck, I'm so bad at those. I would like to play Elden Ring, but it's gonna literally be like 80 hours of streaming. Like, I don't think I could play it on stream. I'd have to play it in my own time. If I played it on stream, like literally, we wouldn't get anything done. But the new Cuphead DLC comes out next week. Hopefully I can play that on launch day. That would be nice. I'm gonna end stream in a minute as well. Sorry about badly timed raid. I'm so sorry. I know you just raided, but I'm ending stream fairly soon. I'm just like finishing up a couple more little things on this. Oh yeah, I'm super close to the end of Elden Ring. I tried to do every single thing I could. I'm almost at 200 hours and I didn't even do that poorly. Oh man, yeah, it's such a big game. I could not play that on stream. You're ending? No, not yet, not yet. Not yet, soon, soonish. Don't cry, otherworldly patron, and you'll make me cry. You'll make me cry. I'm not ending yet, I promise. Good timing, because I'm pretty tired. Yeah, I know it's getting late for some people over there, so. I will cry. No! No, honey, don't cry. Don't cry because if I finish streaming, that means we can roleplay for my Alchemist. That means I can hit you up in the DMs and we can start plotting. Yeah, you look at your eye emoji. Little eye emoji, I got you. Oh shit, no cry, no cry. Wait, what, RP? Yes, I will confess it now. I'm a stinky little role player. I do be enjoying a little bit of anime roleplay. My silky love. Na na na, my silky heart. Na na na, my silky heart. We like our anime boyfriends better than real boyfriends. True. True. Anime boyfriends would never tell me I was faking an ADHD diagnosis. I love Toradora. Me too. Na 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 na. I rewatch Toradora like once every year. It's so good. Na 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 na. No yuki de. Na 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 na. I don't know the words. It's just na 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 na. One of my best friends does it with his other friends, and I think it could really help with writing a fanfiction. Yeah! So that's what it does for me, at least. I mean, I don't write fanfictions, but whenever I write roleplay with Fool Bunny, we write in paragraphs and stuff, so it's like writing our own little fanfics just for each other. It's great. Alright, let's turn this down a little so I can kind of see where I'm gonna do these. I'm gonna do these nail polish bottles now. Do you play D&D? I might be starting playing a little D&D soon. I have some friends that are going to try and teach me. But I've never really properly played it before, no. Na 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 na. Na na na. Do do do. Na 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 na. Saikai no yuki de. Na 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 na. Silky no hata. Ba da ba ba ba. Also, fun fact, my Luette com is related to that fanfic. Oh, really? Really? I love that for you. Which, by the way, I promise will be finished soon. Na 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 na. My silky hand. My silky hand. My silky hand. D&D is great. D&D is fun. I wish I could play it again. Hell yeah. I DM'd once as like with an old friend group that I'm no longer really in contact with. I didn't know how to do it. I just ended up saying, like, look, I have no idea what I'm doing, and the way we're gonna do this is whatever the DM says goes. if I make a mistake, you know, that's just whatever the DM says goes, because we're trying to do immersion, and I think I just fucked it all up for everyone, to be honest. I think the technical part of D&D is the stuff that I don't get very much. I actually don't even think if I care for it very much. The only part of D&D that I'm excited about in the slightest is making a character and, like, role-playing, basically. Which I already do with just roleplay, so I don't know if D&D is gonna be for me or not. But when I try it with my friends, you know, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'll give it a red hot go, at least. DMing is rough, but maybe I'm just not the kind of person that's cut out for it. I'm really good at writing stories and like coming up with situations and stuff, so I did really well at that aspect when I DM'd that one time. I know I did a good job then. Because we weren't following another campaign, we just made it up. Or I made it up. And I know I did a good job with that. It's just the technical stuff I wasn't very good at. chat. Sorry, I'm missing some messages. I never played with friends, though I did play some other stuff in college. I played with friends every second day in holidays back in high school. Damn, you guys are crazy! D&D in a nutshell, I want to do this rolls 20-sided die. Well, yeah! I got that. It's all of the other stuff, like fucking learning all the stats and spells and like figuring out how to level up and allocate your how you level up. That stuff is like, ugh, it's a lot. It's a lot. If you don't want to make homebrew for D&D, you can already get... Well, see, that's the thing. I don't want a pre-made campaign. I want to come up with the campaign myself. But I don't want all the I want all the technical stuff to be pre-made, but I don't know how to do that, so I'm suffering. I don't know if that's a possibility at all. We could collab with someone, that's true. The leveling up is the best part though, is it? It confuses me too much. It's too confusing, it's too much for my little brain. My tiny little brain. My silky heart. Oh, the playlist ended. Let's put on another one. D&D confuses me too much. I love designing characters though. Exactly, honey. That's why we RP. That's why we do the roleplay. We get all the aspects of a fun D&D game, but we don't have to worry about the leveling up. This is true. Exactly. Number get bigger. You're right, that is the only reason I play video games. I want to give this lid like a cute little pattern or something on it. You know, I don't know. I want to give it a cute something. Let's give it a circle, I guess. But then it looks like... I don't know. Make it look like ice cream? That's true, but... But the bottom shape of it doesn't really match that way. Oh, well. Make it look like a little poop. No, I'll just make it a circle. Yeah, a circle's fine. A cute little rose. No, I don't think roses match up my energy. It's all clowny and shapey and stuff, but roses is too delicate and pretty. I think this circle is fine. Let's do a fucking little... It looks like a tincture now. It looks like a... Easy fix, just make it a balloon rose. What? Can't do that! Oh my god, that's so much... That's so much detail. Alright, I think that might be everything I'll do today. I still had a couple other objects to draw, but I'll do that next time, I think. Oh, hello! Welcome to the circus, Aaron Player! Thanks for following! Oh, my music is so low now. Fucking Christ! I can't. The audio... Now that's too loud! You guys, you need to tell me if you can't hear the music. I just looked at it and it was basically zero. Because I can hear it just fine on my end. Oh my god. It's so hard. I hate audio levels in Streamlabs. Fuck's sake. Anyway, welcome to the circus, Aaron Player XD. And hi, gamer! How are you? Actually, I will draw a little bit longer. Audio leveling? What's that? It's impossible, Prince! It's impossible! It's so hard to simply exist. Damn, this is peppy. Holy shit. I feel like the main character in an anime right now. Wait, the playlist is literally main character energy shoujo anime playlist. Oops, okay. Maybe that's why. Too loud now. This shit difficult. I watched the Drawing Pokemon VOD last night. That was so good. Oh, you liked that? yeah, that was a lot of fun. This music is so fun. What program are you drawing with? I'm drawing with Procreate. I'm gonna turn the music down a little though. I'm drawing with Procreate on my iPad Pro. I'm gonna do another one of those Drawing Pokemon from Memory streams soon. It was fun. So keep an eye out for that. But also, hi Saber, hi, how are you? doing well, I hope. Everything about your channel is so cute. I love the panel art and the balloon dog badges. Thank you! Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Saber. I'm glad you're doing good as well. I simply love clowns. I love clowns and colors and balloons. It's a lot of fun. Alright, so I got my balloon pump here. Starting soon will be the starting soon will probably be more about here. No, that's a good spot for it right there. Then I can draw one more thing here. I'm just thinking about what I should draw. I was gonna do a little like stand here that had like balloons hanging off it, like unblown up balloons. But I think that's a little stupid. Might be a bit too stupid. I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know what else I want to draw. Perfect spot for the balloon dog. That's true. I could draw him. I could. This is just a very rough, obviously. He looks so silly. You're right, I'll do the balloon dog. This is the song that would play at the beginning of every episode of Maid Summer, whether it was appropriate or not. Really? I never watched Maid Summer. Honestly, I'm gonna keep doing line art on this. But I'm going to quickly do a little color test. First of all, hold on a second, everybody. I need to turn my iPad off for just a second while I add a picky of Luette. For colors. Alright, there she is. Oops. There we go. See, that's... I need to put some lines in here. It's mid IMO. There are better romance anime out there. I watched a really awful dub of it a long time ago. Oh my gosh. It hurt but also made me laugh. Yeah, I used to watch a lot of anime like that. One of my favorite anime from back in the day was called Fushigi Yugi, aka The Mysterious Play. Why do I look so tan here? Did I grab the wrong color? No, it's right. Wow. Once all the colors come together and the shading is in there, it's gonna look right. What the heck? That's color theory, babe. I love that anime. Fushigi Yugi? Are you talking about Fushigi Yugi? Did you... You read or watched Fushigi Yugi? Oh my god, nobody ever watches it. Every time I bring it up, they're like, what the fuck is that? And I'm like, bitch, you wouldn't understand. You wouldn't get it. You could never understand. Me and Tamahome, we're in love. Ooh, crunchy spine. No, wrong. Oh, the neighbor's dogs are barking. How lovely. Hotohori for me? Hotohori, my beloved. You know what? I actually really liked Chichiri. I had a thing for Chichiri. You're loving the balloon dog pin? This is, I have this in real life. Emmy-chan bought it for me. Oh, thank you for following, Saber. Hello. I used to love Chichi. What is this from? Kimi ni Todoke, my favorite. I love Kimi ni Todoke so much. It was so long ago, I only remember the main girl and her rival, Miyaka and Yui. It was such a good anime. Oh, what was his name? Tasuki. There was a guy named Tasuki, and he had an iron like fan that made flames. I loved him. He was very cool. Oops. What the fuck just happened? There we go. Anime Night on Discord when? I was just talking about that recently. Soon, I promise. It'll happen, I promise. Alright, I wanted to do a stripey wall. Like that. You know? But I'll do it later. I'm gonna hop off stream pretty much now, actually. Oh, I'm swamped. I look so tan! My real skin color on the model is like this. I promise once all the shading is in, it looks proper. It looks so wrong right now. Anyway, this is where we got to today. That's about it for me. Luette is gonna release her own makeup palette, right? You're so right. See, look, just in time. 10% battery remaining. Goodness. Thanks for stream, no problem. Let me swap to just chatting, hold on. Hello. Okay. Looks great so far, so cute. Thank you. Hold on, Hi everyone. I like to get up close and personal with you all when we're ending stream. Good timing, I start work soon. Yeah, true. You have a good day at work. Let me find someone to raid. I mean, no, what am I saying? It's gonna be Ziggy. It's gonna be Ziggy Balloons. Who else would it be? Visionary! Visionary, you can't just redeem that at the last second. Goodness gracious. Let me get even closer for you then. Let me get all the way up here. Visionary! Okay. This one's for you, Visionary. Visionary, you're always in my streams. And you're always so nice and so supportive. And for that, Visionary, you're my little PogChamp. You're my little PogChamp, Visionary. Always have been and always will. You're so nice and so supportive. How could you not be my little PogChamp? Alright, fucking backing up now. Backing it up. Clip? No! Personal space? Well, you know what? No, fuck you. No personal space. Hi! I'm like a kid at the grocery store. I'm like, do you have games on your phone? You got games on your phone? You got games on your phone? Don't take my fucking nose! Please. I don't have a concept of personal space. Anyway, alright. Let's finish this. Let me set up the raid for Ziggy Balloons. Oh! And the line! How could you? Ah! Blue Punk, you're too late. We're ending stream. You can't catch me. Oh my god. I'm being fucking harassed. Alright, everybody. Turn the music down a tiny bit while we're ending. Alright, we're all gonna raid Zebulun, so let me get the raid and the sub message. Raid and the sub-raid message. Stop. So if you're a subscriber, copy-paste the second one and we'll take it over ZBalloon's channel. Thank you all for being here, just for a quick little art stream today. Tomorrow's gonna either be The Quarry or Resident Evil. I don't usually stream Wednesdays, but I owe it to you guys because I took an entire week off. How could I? So we're going to do extra streams this week and probably some nighttime streams as well. We're going to play Resident Evil 1, the very first one. Number 1. So yeah, I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Copy paste the raid message and let's go see Ziggy Balloons playing Dead by Daylight. Goodbye everyone. Goodbye.